Meantime, Prince George's County police are investigating a deadly stabbing that happened overnight. Police say it happened in the area of Rhode Island Avenue and Baltimore Avenues in Beltsville just after 11 last night. Police say they found a man outside who had been stabbed. He died at the scene, unfortunately. If you have any information that might help police, please give them a call.